In a recent revelation, it has emerged that Busisiwe Mkhwebane, the former public protector of South Africa, purportedly siphoned a staggering sum of 49.2 million rands from the public coffers. This revelation has ignited widespread outrage.